Special request for the Blue Frog Blues. They go like this. Sex, they exchange bodily fluids through their skin. Did you know that? It's, imagine that, if you could go home with your wife and exchange through your skin, that would be awesome. Anyway, now when a frog doesn't get to hang out with his mate, you know what, we all know what that is, right? That's a blue frog. And pale. And they ain't exchanging no bodily fluids. They're crying. They're blue frogs.
Go back.
Buy yourselves a beer or a little glass of wine or something. You know, this whole thing might go up in a big earthquake tomorrow. Let's live while we can, okay, folks? Let's live while we can. Let's tell your significant other that you love them with all your heart. If that's the case, you let them know tonight. We might not be here tomorrow. Well, the thing about these blue frogs is they've been hibernating all winter, but now you can just sense in the air when the shift, you know, we're getting longer days, there's more sunshine, it's getting dark later, the juices are flowing, you know. These frogs are coming out! Woo-hoo! Oh, man. So, if you all see a frog in the ditch or something that's by himself, you give that frog a little nudge and say, go for it, baby. Because we don't want any blue frogs except this one right here.